Welcome to the dawn of the movie industry. The year is 1920, and your new studio's success lies in your hands. You must guide it to greatness. You must create the biggest movies and employ the most famous stars as you strive to reach the summit of the studio charts and reap the rewards of victory. First, build a thriving studio. Hire wannabes and nurture them into your stars. Make the movies that'll get the big bucks rolling in and clean up at the awards. Then, with every award you win, with every success you enjoy, your studio's reputation will grow. Soon, stars from rival companies will flock to your studio, and you'll unlock new technologies, scenes, and sets to make your movies better than ever. So what are you waiting for? You've got a suitcase full of cash and a world of possibilities before you. Now get out there and start making your dreams come true. Because in the movie industry, anything is possible.
Hey guys, Ellie here. Today, welcome back to Ironic Sims, and we are back with a new video, a new series, a new everything, which is really, really cool. Okay, so, as many of you may or may not know, this video is a, this game is a really, really cool game. It's kind of like The Sims, that's why I brought it to this channel. It's not really like The Sims, but it's kind of like The Sims. You do building, you look after people, you look after their needs, but in this game you make movies. And I've named this studio Ironic Studios, yep, there we go. And we've got the flaming skull. I couldn't really decide which skull we should go, which logo we should go for, but I just chose that. Anyway, so our thing is we have to build, we have to become, and our main goal is to become the best studio. But in like the whole area or neighborhood or like whatever this place is called. But anyway, here are our ranking. We want to get to the 5-star. That's our main goal. I wonder what happens if we click on that. Yeah, there we go. There's our name over here. Okay, so for those of you who do not know me, my name is Ali, and I run Ironic Sims. I absolutely love this channel, and I absolutely love all of you guys who show me support every single day that give me the inspiration to keep on going. You know, I never actually wondered what this building does, but yeah. So please go subscribe, because I'm going to be bringing more of these games to this channel. But at the moment, I'm just probably going to stick to Sim Airport, this, and The Sims 4. I don't want to go too crazy, but I definitely love this game. Like, I used to play this game just as much as I played Sims when it came out. So for me, that's just like a really, really cool thing. Okay, so. First things first, we need to hire some builders, so let's do that. Okay, why can't I pick you up? You can only pick people up in
Good morning,
okay, well. Oh yeah, and then there's that really, really cool radio station, which is cool. I think it like improves over time. But we've got that to listen to in the meantime. If you're tired of my voice, you can. I suppose I'll be speaking over it. Okay, so let's get one builder. Let's get another one. I actually want to get as many builders as I can. So let's get. Let's get 3 builders and 2 janitors. We can always get more later. Okay, so these are the janitors then. Okay. You know, I actually wonder. Okay, that building cannot do anything. Okay. So before we begin, what I want to do is I want to, you know, like the one thing we have to do our best at is you know, decorating this place, making it look nice and stuff. So I think what I want to do is I want to make like roads. The other person on YouTube who actually plays this game a lot is James Turner, you know, and I don't really want to copy his style, but we definitely will. We definitely will be making roads. At least that's what he does. But we're gonna try and, you know, spice it up a little bit and see. Oh, it actually does take away the corners. Oh, okay. I thought it would be like The Sims that you can only place stuff like that, you know.
Oh yes, I'm told that the time is approximately 5 minutes past. If you're planning to do something on the hour,
okay, there we go. Now let's. Okay, well, we need to put flooring here. So what I want to do is I just want to have this like this. There we go. And then. I suppose we are going more like James Turner style, but you know, of course, every build is different. Okay, what I want to do is, see, I know this is a lot of money we're spending at the moment, but I just want to. You know, get one place set out so we can have already a place to, you know, just do our stuff. Okay, there we go. Okay. Let me remove this. There we go. Okay, so now, oh yeah, right. Need to remove this as well. Okay. Actually, you know what I want to do quickly? I want to remove this. So we can just add, cause I suppose we can also work our way up, you know. We don't necessarily need to do that now. Okay. Now what we need, stage goal. Okay, so we need a stage goal. Okay. See, I don't want to put it there because I actually think the really cool thing. Oh, I add music. It's crazy. Okay. You see, I put the music down for this video because I don't know if I'm going to get copyrighted for this stuff. Oh yeah, one thing I actually wanted to do before I got distracted was fix up the road. Okay, so let's do it this way. There we go. Okay. And there we go. There's the good old builders. Building at it. Okay. Yeah, for some reason I've got enough money but I can't, you know, go further. For some reason I cannot seem to see why. Okay, so here we go. But you know, I love this game, and the thing is, you know, I actually had it in my head that I would never be able to play this game again because I couldn't find it anywhere. You know, ever since my computer exploded, I really not been able to, you know, do stuff because I couldn't find the game anywhere, and then I just basically stumbled across it on, there we go. You know, I actually shouldn't have put, okay, let's see, I hit escape. You know, I think I've also got that problem James has got. It's just natural for the new day and age games to have to have that, you see that there, I did it again, where, you know, escape is cancel. I mean, I even do that on a sim airport. The only difference is nothing happens. Okay, how do I get rid of something? I think I need a builder. Okay. No. Okay, how do I get rid of something? I think I just built next to it. Okay, let's see. What else do we need? What else do we need? Okay, we need a... What is this? Ugh. Whatever, I'm just going to put it next to it. Okay. See, like, what I want to do... Yeah, you see, now you can't. I definitely know there is a way to get rid of... stuff. Okay, well, this is the script writing office. I mean, no, that's not it. That's the place where you sell scripts. Okay, so let's see. Yeah. You see, like, what I've got in mind is to have this the area where you can write scripts. So let's see. I really wish I remembered the way to get rid of those things.
Coming up, yeah. A competition. We shall give away.
I suppose that's good. I suppose that can go there. Now I actually remember why I wanted to do the pathway this way. Was like this. I think that's right. Well, I think I made it. Ah, damn! I made it too stupid. Okay, that was totally stupid of me. Okay, well, let me just do it this way. Let's do it this way. Okay, now. Let's go like this. There we go. Okay. I really like that effect, like what it does, you know. It's really cool. Okay. Now let's go like this, and then let's do layers. Okay, I forgot you have to do it bit by bit. There we go. Okay. Yeah, because I want to add as much prestige, as they call it, to it.
Let's put another log on the fire and down for today's scary story.
Yeah, okay. No, I just want to make sure I don't block the entrance to the next area. So, I don't want to build it now, but I think what I'm going to do is I'm just going to build it here. There we go. And then this one can go here. Is that right? Yeah, there we go, that's right. Oh, whoops. Like, just so I don't build on that area, okay, and then let's maybe add another one. Yeah, but we do have to actually start making movies soon, because, you know, the other thing is if we run out of money, that's also a problem. But I'm going to try and see that that doesn't happen. I just want to make sure we can get all of the, like, offices and stuff over here. So the production office can... I think that's it. I don't know, I didn't actually read the name. Let me see, what is this? Production office, I was right. Okay, crew facility, we got that. Casting, okay, yeah, well, that's good. Okay. Now I should, because I could actually put this. No, there we go. You know, this music sounds, I don't know if you can hear it, but it sounds so much like the Avengers theme song, but it kind of changes. I don't listen to any classical music, so I don't know, but it just sounds like it. Okay, so snack vans we can get. Sets we're going to get, I just want to make sure we get all the offices and, you know, buildings we need. Okay, so far we've got everything, and now we are actually starting to lose money. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to get some script writing. Let's go. You know what, I think first we actually need to hire some actors. So let's see who's good at what. Okay. Okay, you are actor. You're not that good. Okay, you're terrible. You're very good at romance. Romance, jeez, okay. Let's go. Okay. You're sci-fi, okay. Well, since you're very good, I'm gonna make you a director. Okay. And then you. Okay, yes. You're gonna be an actor. And then you're going to be a... you are... You're going to be an actor as well. I'm going to use them, but you... You, I think I'm actually going to send you to do some script writing, because... do a romance, because apparently they're very good at that. Well, at least the director is, so... That'll be good. Okay, so... there's that. And then there's that. Okay. Now, I want to get two more. I wonder
as
if...
Some of you will know, I used to be a theater actor. Oh, the tales I could tell you.
Okay, now we need crew. Okay, let's just get three for now. It's not like we really need it. But, okay. Then in the meantime, we need to get some sets. So... Let's actually work this way around with the sets. So let's see. Okay, so let's get this one for some reason. I don't really want to get it because it's kind of like a cheapie, but I suppose you know it's better than nothing. And then let's get this, and then Studio Capital. Why we're getting? Oh, because. Because we're not making money at the moment, but once we do, we're gonna get pretty there. Okay, so let's just get two sets in. Let's actually get one more, that big desert one. I think that's fine. Okay, there we go. I'm sure that's fine now. Now we can actually just see. I want to wait for this script to be finished. Wasn't there more people here? No, let's act. I don't want to take you. Okay, well, I'm going to take you, the crew, to go. Because we do need more of you, so you can go here. I know you don't really want to do it, and you're probably not going to be any good, but it's better to start improving your skills now. And we need to get stuff for them to do, like entertainment. The one thing I do want to do, though, which is not... Probably not going to be too expensive. Is this? Is green grass? I just want to put that around. Let's see. Yeah, you see, once we get this movie down, we will actually start making money, but not at the moment. see, it just takes time. That's all. Let me just see. Okay, there we go. I just want to start getting green grass around here, you know, because they like that. Oh, whoops! It just makes this place look a little bit more better. It doesn't make things perfect, but it does make them a little bit more happier. Okay. I think that place is fine right now. There's not really any. There we go, let's do it like this. Okay, I'm gonna stop there because we are actually running low. Whoops, sorry. Okay, let me just speed up the time a bit. Okay, because we do need to get going. Okay, nice. Now we've only got 11,000 left, so we have to do this quickly. Okay, now where is Yuso casting? Okay, so you're the director. Director is always a top. I mean, at least that's how I like to do it. Okay, so now who is better at? Okay, you are. Who's better at? Just want to see. Romance. Okay, let's see. I really wish it would show me your skills. Okay, let's see. Romance. Well, you're actually better, so just go here. There we go. You know, I don't understand. Sorry, my bad. I don't understand. Why they go red when they go in there? I mean, isn't that what they want to do? Is acting, but whatever. Let's just do it. Okay, We just have to hope we get this done quickly. So we can start. Okay, well, in the meantime, what I want to do is, because we need to get some stuff going down. So let's go you. Let's go action next, you know, just to... Okay, shoot it, please. Okay. I just want to get, you know, as many things as done as we can so we can get some money rolling in. You know. Okay, well, 1.5 star, which is probably going to be good, I think. It's probably going to be a good start. Yeah, yo, we are losing money fast. I think I really did go overboard with the decorating. I wonder, can we take out loans or something? I don't know, can we?
Action!
Yeah, we just have to wait. Our money is going down.
Cut!
Yeah, it's going down. Although you can... Yeah, this will reduce your studio rating. Okay, we just need to wait for this movie to be done.
Action!
Okay. Hey, where do you guys think you're going? Go do another romance, because apparently we're good at that. Let's go do that. Okay. There we go. Okay, I know we're losing money now, but we are definitely getting there. We just have to wait for this thing to be finished. Okay, there we go. Who is another script writer? We're missing someone. Who? You, I believe. We're missing you. Okay. This one isn't so good, I believe. I don't know. Okay. There we
Action.
Go. Okay. Okay, well, come on.
Cut.
Come on.
It's a wrap.
Okay. Almost there. Jesus, this movie is taking really long. Okay. Okay, can go do a sci-fi, why not? Yeah, go do a sci-fi, why not?
Action!
Where are you hiding? Where are you hiding? Get back here. Get back here. Oh, there we go. Okay, there's you. And yes, that movie is almost done. There we go. Okay. There we go. Now it's almost done. And oh, we're already at 12,000. But hopefully that's going to change with this movie. Okay. There we go. Okay, now, before I do that, I just want to begin casting. Okay, so you can go direct,
it seems that a caller
and then
is trying to contact us via the telephone. We haven't had one connected.
I think I want to do this. Okay, there we go. Okay, now where's that movie? Okay, release. There we go. Yeah, let's see. Okay, superb. Let's see. Wow, not even 1 star. Oh god, okay, let's see, there we go. Okay, well, no bad reviews. A pretty average movie, which will probably do okay at the box office. Okay, the cast were a whole was more adequate. Okay, well, for our first video, to get good reviews is good, and we didn't watch it, damn, sorry. You know what, let's watch it. I wanna see this, sorry. Completely forgot. We have to watch our first movie. We won't watch all of them. Probably not a lot of them. Because I want us to get going with our stuff. Let's see, okay, so just waiting for these credits to go and the movie will start. Here we go. Okay, you're carrying something in a box. And now, you're taking an axe. And you're talking to someone in a shell. And you're now taking a gun somewhere, okay? That makes a lot of sense. Okay, very good movie though, very good. Really like it. Okay, let's see. There we go. Good job. Good job. Okay. So, there we go. Okay, now we're definitely almost out of depth there. That's why they need to work hard on these two movies. And I don't really want to buy anything else now. I just want to kind of wait. You see, we're definitely getting there. Okay, so the script, you know, these guys are very fast when it comes to... Okay, I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, I just want to catch these guys before they go away again. Okay, let's see here. So, let's go. Let's do a comedy next. Okay, not you. Okay. Let's go you. And then you. Okay. Let's see. Okay, let's go. Okay, where's
News
our
flash.
Script? Okay.
Eight intrepid pilots today announced their intention
okay.
to fly around
let's see.
The world
oh, here's
in
the other guy.
Planes, hoping to
okay.
utilize cutting-edge aviation technology that'll propel
there we go.
Their
so now
the
they're busy doing
with
that, and then
7 miles
and I think we should keep
Oxcat
with the you know that.
Be back in time for
but
lunch.
I'm very impressed from our first movie. I think our first movie was a good success. So does this one look like? And these ones, I think we're off to a good start. I mean, we're actually no longer in debt, which is good.
There are currently no extras available to go to the casting office.
What? I think I must have, you know.
Your attention, please. The rehearsal phase of our latest movie is complete.
Oh wait, we need one extra here. Oh wait, that's a crew. That's a janitor. Okay, there's no one here. Okay, I think... let me just... I know it's stupid, but let me just hire... Oh, because I haven't actually hired any extras yet. Well, you can just do that. There we go. Okay, shoot it. Shoot it, dog! Okay. Yeah, I'm actually not gonna do that, otherwise those notifications are going to make me think. You see, for some reason we've got loads of sets, but now I'm guessing they're just gonna keep on making them like it. Okay, well now we can actually start with the decorating. I don't really want to add any more buildings, I mean, until we've, you know, spiced this place up a bit more.
Enjoy it, and remember
there
that
we go.
Sunshine is very good for you.
Yeah, we don't want to do that. Let's do this. Okay. And then let's go here. One thing I also want to add is, like, some food thingies. But I think what I want to do is I want to make, like...
Action.
Like a special type of area for that. So there we go. This one can go here. I don't want to add too many, otherwise, you know. Okay, so let's go. Let's go
Cut.
One. And then.
I
think maybe one should be enough for now. Okay, and then we can add like some toilets over here. Let's add another one. Wait, no, that's not a toilet. Sus. Okay. There we go. There we go. Good. Okay, nice. Now, I want to get some benches over here. Wait, I think that's here. There we go. Okay, so let's go like this. Let's just go 1, 2. Let's get some more over here.
Ralph, my friend.
You know, like the more benches we can get, the better would be good.
Feel free to join us.
I think. Okay.
Smart casual wear. Oh, please, no dogs.
There we go. Okay. And now let's do this. Okay.
Action.
Yep. There we go. You know, I don't actually want to put one layer because that's where I'm gonna be making
cut.
The. Oh great! How do I bulldoze stuff?
It's a wrap.
Okay, well that's definitely not how you do it. Let me just see here quickly. If I do it this way. Do I like. Please let me know, guys, in the comments if you know how to delete this. Looks like you have to be careful of how you remove stuff. Okay, let's see. Okay. There you go. I think that's enough scripts for us at the moment. I think. Okay, so now let me just this is cool. Could actually put this here.
Action.
Could put one over here and one here. Could put another one over here. We have to just be very careful where we put stuff. And I'm very happy because this fits perfectly in the middle. There we go. There we go. There we go. So now we got these lovely things. Let's put like some cars here so it can look like. So it can like, you know, look like, okay. Yeah, I know, I'm gonna release it in a minute. In a minute. I will, don't you worry about that. Okay, sorry, I pressed it again. Oh, that's how you do it. Okay, so you just do it like this. You just hold it and then you remove it like that. Okay. Now I know. Okay. Okay, so now let's do let's release this. Release. Okay, script not so bad. This one. Okay. Poor. Okay, there we go. Superb. There we go. Good. Okay, wages earned. Okay, let's see. Okay, the sets are less interesting than a train spotting accountant. We've just seen them too many times. Yeah, well, that's not my fault. The script keeps telling them to use it. The script writers. Okay. So, yeah. So that's good. Okay, so now we've still got a lot of stuff going on here. You know, so I think what I want to do is I think I'm going to. There we go. So I'm going to wait until this one, then I'm going to delete this so that I can make new one with new sets. Okay. So now let's go. Okay. Boredom. Yeah, I'm working on it. I'm working on it, dude. Okay. Can you please go? You know what? I think I can't remember if we used you now here. But I'm gonna do it anyway. You are the director. Okay. And then after this, I think I'm gonna get them to also take a break from making movies for a while, because they also do get bored and you have to take care of their needs, which is what we aim for. Okay. I mean, we don't aim for that, but you know. Yeah, I wasn't making any sense what I just said there. There we go. So I'm just, let me just put another one over there. I'm just, you know, doing some stuff to make this place a little bit more neater. Need to get, okay, we need to get more decorations and stuff over there. Let's put like a ball over here, and then, yeah, so like this can be like their miniature activity area, which I do actually need to make bigger. Okay, now why would I put a bathtub over there? That doesn't make sense. Why is that even an option? Okay, let's see what's going on here. Okay. Shoot it. Yeah, you see, just like I thought, going straight to the same set. I don't know why it's doing that, but whatever. Sorry, it does not matter, you know, these are just our beginning movies.
No, wait. No, we are. That's okay. Alright. No, it's okay. I'll soldier on.
Let's actually get some more leaves around here. And... there we go. Now... okay. Let's actually get more of these. You know,
newsflash! The movie-making industry today announced its plans to hold an awards ceremony in which filmmaking luminaries can get together and pretend to be happy for a handful of winners.
Let me just see what I can make. Like, I want to try and make a kind of type of pattern here. 1925,
and then every 5 years after that.
There we go. Let's go like this. And then... really? I can't put that there? Well, I want to put something there.
Action!
Okay. I mean, that doesn't really fit, but okay.
Cut!
Okay. You know what else I should probably put over there is this.
It's a wrap!
But, you know, maybe just quickly place some more trees down. I just want to quickly place some trees down, so let's place this one. How about this? There we go. Okay. Now, I'm really happy as... for a change, I'm not experiencing any lag. Like, every once in a while there's a bit of a lag spike, but that's normal for any game. Any game you've had it for like one or two moments, there we go. So I'm not, you know, I'm not really going to be placing area down, anything down here. We need to place as much, you know, beautiful stuff as we can to make this place look nice, a lot of detail, and it's basically now looking like rubbish. Okay, but anyway, guys, I'm going to leave this episode here. Thank you very much for watching. Please do me a favor. Go hit that like button. Subscribe for more content. Let me know if you're enjoying this episode. I mean, if you're enjoying this series, this game, because I'm enjoying playing it, and I'm definitely enjoying playing it with you guys. So, anyway, thank you very much, guys, for watching, and have a lovely day.